Hey guys, welcome back to Black Mesa Source.
Fuck up, we all know. Oh my god.
It says it's on the title screen! This is actually the room I died in last time, now I remember.
Good, well I'm just starting. I'm on the boring ass tram ride.
Yeah, but it's already downloaded the game. We have a special guest. Do you have a final version of the game, actually?
Final version?
Is your game finished? From what I remember, when I downloaded this copy, the game was almost done, but they hadn't finished like the last level or something. Do you have the finished one? I don't know if they finished it yet.
I guess I have the finished one. Wow, this game looks really good.
I haven't checked it yet. I'm excited to continue playing it. It was like, it's been quite a few, how many months has it been since I last played this? Like, at least like four or five.
I like the voice. It actually sounds like a robot instead of that annoying ass one.
What, the female?
Yeah.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Sand Transit System.
Oh my god, this game looks amazing.
System. Load in. Load in. Load in. You know what else looks good? I can't remember what the bull squids look like. I can't remember what anything looks like in this mod. I also can't remember my
tram. Tram's floating. The tram is floating. There's a floating tram. Ghost?
Yeah?
It was a levitating tram.
That may or may not be a glitch. I don't remember the controls. Oh, we can shit, or we can sprint in this version, I forgot.
Oh, PHEV and first aid kit.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, these
loading
screens are pretty long.
Yeah, they are. Okay.
In the emergency, use all windows at an emergency exit.
I don't remember.
Come on, load.
Oh, fuck.
Load! There you go. Look at that first aid kit.
Oh, I forgot how fucking ugly these things look.
How are you supposed to break through the transit glass?
You can't. You can't in the original.
What if I'm an emergency?
Oh, I need to show you the bloopers for this game. It's like in the bloopers, it's the woman who's like doing the voice for the transit's like, in case of emergency, actually I need to turn down the volume here, in case of emergency, every man for himself, and the person in the train's like, wait, what? And it's like, if you are disabled, just sit there and pray to God. It's pretty weird.
What the fuck? What
the fuck are you talking about?
There's a lot of stuff that wasn't in this game before.
No, it wasn't in Half Life. Oh, I remember this part. Of Half-Life. Use that eye scanner. Open the door, bitch. Oh my, is that fucking... Oh. For a second, I thought this was Father Gregory.
I don't remember any of this, Ghost.
What?
I don't remember any of this scenery.
From Half-Life 1? They changed it around a lot. They even added some new puzzles.
Yeah, the canyon was not this big. I don't even see the fucking helicopter. We're just doing some minor changes, you know?
There's only been a couple times where I've actually been confused. It's pretty faithful.
Yeah, I haven't seen the helicopter yet.
I don't think the helicopter's there. Well, it might be. I don't know.
Going underground.
Fuck, it's blurry as shit. Well, I'm gonna save here, but I might die. Motherfuckers!
Save thing?
Oh fuck, what?
How do I enable quick save?
Is quick save? I've actually never enabled quick save in any of the Half-Life games. Oh fuck, they changed where this is!
Does V do anything else? Check. For me, please.
Why would V do something? Doesn't do
Does
jack
do
shit.
Anything?
Doesn't do jack shit from what I can tell.
Okay, that's gonna be my save key.
In Dishonored, the quick save is defaultly F5, and the quick load is defaultly F9. So if you try to record it, you have to change that. What the fuck? Crowbar looks really weird. I forgot the crowbar.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Weird. Whoa, the helicopter looks so high definition. Look at it, it's spewing out dust.
With a post spewing out? What else would it spew already? It's a helicopter. Whoa, what the fuck is this? Oh. I don't remember this. Oh, yeah, I do.
The game's actually not lagging at all.
I have all my weapons.
All right. That's what I'm most surprised about.
It's not lagging at all. It's not that great graphic. I mean, actually, it looks fucking beautiful, but it's not that. It's in the Source engine, which is pretty well optimized.
This is so beautiful.
Oh, I remember this part of man dies here before he gets to finish what he's saying.
I've never played a game that looks this good on a computer.
You have.
Have?
I don't know, you play... I was gonna say you play Borderlands 2, but that game looks like shit.
It does.
You played Arma. Arma doesn't look this good. This looks better than Arma. It's kinda sad.
All of them.
Yeah, all of them. This looks better than Arma 3, yet I doubt my computer could run Arma 3. It probably could on lowest settings. It can hardly run Arma 2.
I like the little head bob when you run left and right.
I'm really disappointed that video that I made of Arma 2 got deleted.
What was it?
The one where we drove that car for like an hour with broken legs, and we ended up dying in the end, but a zombie pulled you out of the car or something. I don't really remember.
Oh yeah, a zombie did. I fell out of the car.
And then I crashed the car, and then you guys were like, wow.
Yeah, that was a cool car. It had a gun on the back. The physics don't seem to be that good, because the tram's moving, but these little handles on the tram aren't moving with it.
I don't know what you're talking about. It uses the normal Source graph, or Source, physics.
Subject Gordon Freeman. Male. Did that say Agent 27?
This guy's gonna die before he finishes his wish then.
PhD, MIT, Theoretical Physics.
Oh no, he's dead.
So I can get a job at Black Mesa?
What?
If I do that stuff?
So you get a theoretical physics degree, I guess. Oh fuck, what are you doing?
Fucking awesome job. They're making missiles, aliens,
oh sweet,
lasers.
Can I take your stealth pistol thing? Oh. Apparently. I'm fucking gonna be screwed here. I'm at the part where the ninjas attack. Remember when we were playing this and we couldn't beat it in 7 co-op? We were live streaming hella years ago.
Fucking ninjas.
That was like 2 years ago. I can't believe we've actually known each other for 2 years now. Fuck.
What?
I can't believe we've known each other for 2 years. These guys are fucking flipping all
we've
over the place.
Each other for longer than 2 years.
Yeah, I know, but I think the first time we live streamed was 2 years ago. We need to die. Maybe I shouldn't be using a shotgun for this.
Oh, there's the fucking robot!
Yeah, the robot looked like dazed me when I saw it. Oh man! Oh my god, Reddy, I found the best part of the game.
What?
You know how the ninjas do all kinds of backflips and stuff? You shoot them, they'll go flying while they're doing that. Like when they die.
A little bit.
Oh, can I fly the helicopter? That would be badass. No, what the? I can walk through the helicopter, kind of. Okay, where's this? I don't have to just switch, I have to press this thing. I forgot that you can pick shit up. Oh, sweet. Some ammo for my revolver. Can we zoom in? Oh, yeah. Hey. I don't remember anything about this. Let's see. Oh, I don't have the prototype science weapons yet. I'm really excited for those. I've got shotgun, machine gun. I got the sniper bow looks really cool. I really like the way it looks. But it's kind of hard to use because of the way it works. Kind of confusing.
What does it look like? Does it look like the regular crossbow thing?
Yeah, it's like the crossbow from Half-Life 2, except when you like right-click, instead of like just automatically pulling up a scope, you actually look down the scope. And it like zooms in on part of the screen and not on part. It's really cool.
Everything looks like it's been doused in water in this game. Like it's so glossy.
Yeah, that's true.
Man.
The sunset's pretty damn nice. Oh, fuck. There's nice skyboxes.
What
the hell is that?
Hammer to break glass. That does not look like a hammer to me.
Wait, I remember what you have to do in this part in Half-Life 1, but I don't know what to do in Half-Life... Or in... Black Mesa Source. See, this is one of those things where you get to the part that you remember oh so well. And then since they updated it slightly, it's like, what the fuck do I do? I remember doing this. Where do I go? Here it is.
Oh my god, that radioactive waste looks really clear. Oh wait, I missed G-Man! No!
I think it's just the G-Man from Half-Life 2, if I remember.
I was playing Half-Life Source today, and I was going through the first part, and, like, the tram actually ran into the big robot.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you ever figure out what quick save was? Quick save.
Yeah, just change it. It's to V now.
F6.
Ew, the security guards look like monkeys, kind of, the way they walk.
That'll be useful for me. F6. There we go. Because I've been stopping to save it every now and again. Oh no! I remember this part. I'm just at the part where they knock me out, ready.
They knock you out?
Yeah.
How do they do that again? Ghost?
Hang on, I'm watching the cutscene. It's probably a little bit quiet for her. In fact, it's probably quite quiet.
With no reason.
Oh fuck, this is actually really scary compared to the original. When they knock you out.
What happens when they knock you out?
They throw you in a trash compactor. Spoilers. Since I'm in the trash compactor now. Gotta get out before it closes!
Oh man, look at these shadow effects.
Are they impressive?
Yeah.
Now I have no more weapons.
Ew, that guy got a mug with like a Mexican face on it. He was calling me a sellout.
Now this bottle looks very Half-Life 2. In fact, I'm pretty sure it literally is the Half-Life 2 bottle. Oh god. It got stuck because of how much stuff's stuck in it. Oh no! I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Hey, hey. Oh, fuck me. There we go. Okay. No crowbar here like there is in the original. Fuck me. Where's my crowbar? Oh, I thought I was going to take the knife. Well, why would you press the button?
Because I wanted to.
I'm really disappointed because there's a knife here, and I, like, hit E on it, and, like, he picked it up, and I'm like, oh my god, he picked up the knife, and I'm like, oh, can't hold it and use it. The fuck was that? What, she moved? What the fuck?
That guy's voice does not match his face.
That's weird. Okay, they definitely changed this part of the game around. How am I supposed to get out of this?
Wow, that was a jerk scientist.
How do you, Okay. F6. Let's see, what am I doing? Am I supposed to jump into that? That doesn't look like water. That looks like a pipe. I don't know how I'm supposed to... Okay.
You're ruining my car. Oh, I can pick up the trash can!
Oh, okay. I see how they changed it. They changed it in a way that makes it even make more sense. Kind of.
Fuck
way.
You. Oh, there's ladies?
Actually, it does make more sense. There's ladies? You sexist motherfucker.
I don't think you're a... She just said I need to keep my busy little hands to myself. I'm hitting her with a chair. I didn't know there was women in this office.
You're hitting on her with a chair.
I'm gonna throw a mug at her. Oosh.
Artie, you're pretty rude. How can you hit someone with a chair and just expect them not to walk away?
This isn't a lab. We're in the lunchroom, bitch.
Does she think she's in the lab? Wait, there's a lunchroom? Oh, yeah, there is. Like, the place where... Did you explode the casserole?
Yeah.
Is it there? I don't remember. I'm sure I blew it up when I played it.
The guy just said, hit me, I hit you, and you get a morphine injection.
He said that to you?
Mm-hmm. Another day, another dollar. Let me hit you with more donuts, pig.
I think these guys are a little,
cease and assist or some shit.
Is that what he said? What are you talking... Are they really saying this? Ready?
Thanks for the input. Yeah, I'm hitting them with a donut box. I keep saying it. You just said I'm an asshole when I'm drunk. I'm gonna blow up the casserole. And then that doctor from the second game's gonna get angry at me for blowing up his dinner casserole.
from Half-Life 2 Episode 2, which I still haven't beaten.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this shit? This
thing you can.
It is different. Oh man, I gotta. How do I. I can't use this shit down here. Oh,
can I get soda? I want some soda.
Oh shit. They changed this too. They changed a lot of things. Maintenance area,
Just looks like Half-Life 2 with better graphics.
I mean, Half-Life 1.
Half-Life 2.
Oh. They changed a lot of shit. What is this fucking power box? Does nothing! How do they expect me to get my realism on if I can't even use the power box?
I found a gay professor. He said no one here has an eye for fashion. They just asked me if this lab coat looks fat.
Really? I don't remember any of this stuff.
They said I was supposed to be in the test chamber 30 minutes ago. The guy just said, drat, no toilet paper.
Can I do this in this game? Yeah, hey, come on. Suck it. Urgh. Don't you drop your gun?
He's like, hello, can someone give me some toilet paper? I'm gonna give him some toilet paper, that's what he said. Shit, I missed.
I don't think he'll probably do nothing to you. Oh shit, I just kicked over the janitor's bucket.
He's like, oh, thank you, I'm in dire need of some toilet paper, and I got an achievement for it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
I need to listen to the audio ghost.
Is there even achievements in my version?
Yeah, there's achievements.
Do you get them through Steam? Like, does Steam recognize them?
No, you get them just in the game.
Oh yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I do remember that.
This is awesome. I love this game. I love the audio. I love the dialogue. I feel like I'm actually connecting with the characters.
Oh, I did pass the scientist the toilet paper. I got the achievement. Oh,
oh man, this suit looks pretty high-tech here.
Does it?
No.
Does it look exactly the same as the Half-Life 1 one? That'd be really funny if they left the model, like, identical. The Half-Life 1 one. And everything else is advanced. I know exactly where I gotta go. No, I don't. I don't remember. I really don't. It's been so long since I've played Half-Life 1. And...
any more inputs?
Actually, when was the last time we played 7 co-op?
Long time ago.
We started to play through it on my channel, but we never got it. Yeah, I know. We beat it on your live stream back when you had your old computer. Oh, I got the pistol. Sweet. Okay. This needs to turn off.
I'm never gonna forget that ghost. I'm never gonna forget the freaking scientist who needed toilet paper.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say you're never gonna forget our old live streams. Thanks, man. You guys start live streaming again. I liked it when you did it.
You don't like it, that's why you liked it when I did it.
I do like doing it. It's fun to live stream. It's not as fun as when you're just playing with someone who's live streaming. Well, that's not even true. You were just a good live streamer. I just don't have that much original content on my own when I'm live streaming. If I'm live streaming by myself, I'm just like, fucking playing games live?
Dumbass. There's like fucking gelatin. Someone spilled their gelatin.
Oh man, there's gelatin everywhere, man.
Oh, another load is going great.
Gelatin everywhere.
I saved a man's life today, Ghost.
The toilet paper?
Yes, with toilet paper. He said he was in dire need of some toilet paper.
I think he was being...
I delivered.
I think he was being theoretical.
I push these buttons.
Buddy, I need you to push all the buttons.
Push this button.
Oh god, not that way. Oh god, that's gonna
push. You should move from this machine before you die, because everything's gonna fuck up.
Was that? Damn it. Screw that. Quick load.
I'm not gonna do anything, because I can't say anything.
I really shouldn't have quick load. That took too long.
Ready? Take this fucking coffee.
Ready, you're mute. You can't talk to these people.
Oh hey, it actually looks like Dr. Kleiner.
Yeah, it does. Yay! Oh, whoa! Okay. Some of this remix stuff is out. Really getting to nearly kill me. Because I'm not used to this. This kind of stuff happening to me. In my...
I don't think they said this was coming out in 2009.
It wasn't 2009, was it? Wasn't it 2007, I think, was the original release date? Oh no, it was 2009, you're right.
Where's the other
guy? I waited 4 years for this game, ready? 4 years for this game I waited for it to come out. I remember watching the original, like, dev update videos.
Isn't the Half-Life symbol supposed to be a Half-Life resistance symbol?
What?
Isn't the Half-Life symbol in all the games supposed to be the resistance symbol?
No, it's a symbol for Half-Life. Like, the literal symbol for the Half-Life.
Yeah, like, but that's the thing for the resistance, too.
Yeah, it is, I guess.
Why does this man have a cup with the resistance on it?
Viva la resistance!
I see, he has a mug with the resistance symbol on it. And it has a URL on it.
Maybe he's in some way related to...
Software.art.
Dot art?
Something.
Maybe he's in some way related to to G-Man. And he has time traveling abilities too. G-Man can travel.
Wait, it's Eli!
Really? Oh yeah, I do remember seeing Eli. I don't remember what he said to me. He has his leg, right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Is he in the test chambers?
Ah, fuck.
Does he have his normal clothes on?
No.
His science lab clothes? What's he doing? Like, just chilling? Or... Oh, he's the black guy who helps you, like, get out of the room, right?
No, he blows up.
That, what?
I remember that part. He blows up. I was watching a playthrough of this.
Eli blows up?
No, he doesn't blow up. Some guy who kind of looks like Eli blows up.
Oh, no.
Maybe. Actually, probably not. I don't fucking know. I doubt Eli would blow up in the second game.
Yeah, I didn't think he did. Is there anything in these crates? There usually is. Oh yeah, I forgot. In this version of the game, there's never anything in crates. That's right. Gotta remember.
What?
Gotta remember, not the original Half-Life. In the original Half-Life, every crate had something in it. In this game, no crates have anything in them, pretty much. Oh, fuck me. I remember this part in the original game, and I remember hating it. Let's see if they made it any better. They made On the Rails 1,000 times better, so hopefully they made this part work better. Oh, God! Okay, I can go under. Oh, that's a crusher. That's gonna kill me. I gotta get out of this.
The iPads look a lot cooler.
iPads?
Yeah, the pads that scan your eyes.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, Apple.
No.
Valve originally predicted the Apple iPad.
It did. Their ties are, like, fucking tight because they don't even touch their body.
What do you mean?
The scientist's ties don't even touch their body.
What, they're, like, strapped to the body? I don't understand.
Never
mind. How am I?
Apparently they all weigh the same.
Did I just get back to the same place? Or... Wait, is this gonna take me all the way around? No, that's not.
Do you have confidence in me? My mother might even have confidence in me.
Is that what he said?
No.
Is that what you said?
Yes.
I mean, I know your mother doesn't have confidence in you, but...
Holy shit, this test chamber. How it has changed.
How it has changed. Oh yeah, I remember this part, the random fire that's inside the water. In the original game. They didn't change that, they decided to keep the random fire. That's nice. Oh! And the spinning, crushing blades. Saved, .. Okay. That's nice. Where am I going? Okay, not that way. Oh, I'm drowning. Ow, I'm drowning. My lungs have now filled with water. They fulfilled my dreams. They gave it back to me.
Oh, man.
Actually, screw that. We're on pistol and crowbar.
Now we just need Annabelle to give me the crate.
Annabelle? How do you know it's Annabelle?
Because it's the lady from that DLC, remember?
DLC? What?
They deliver the crate to me.
And her name was Annabelle?
I think so.
I don't remember that.
Yeah, sure.
I never played that. Wait, which DLC was it?
We were gonna play it, remember?
Yeah, which one?